Who's that mark? Oh, right in the ballot. All you heard was chitching. Here's a ref.
Come on, Bruno!
Huh? No? The fuck is that? Who the fuck cares? So that's the old Saphire team, is he? That shouldn't be too hard, should he? They ain't even got any subs. Did Mark tell you about the our little win this morning? Quality. Big man. Oh, grubby. Well, look at the skill, look at the skill. Can't handle the grub. Oh, can't handle the grubster. Almost the goal there, man. Oh, completely missed by the fat cunt. Travis blocks him beautifully. Now I can't see fuck all. Oh, go on, Grubby. Toy with him, look. Toy with him. That was a good shot. I shot my load better than that. Oh, what's happening there? I tell you, these balls are shit, man, look. Fucking balls molting. Crap coming off, green crap coming off him. Oh no! Devastated. Dewey getting shorty on. And maybe bullet bullets. Hey, grubster. Oh! Another clear cut. Keep your head up, remember? For it to be a goal, it's got to go in the back of the net, not padang off the post. You fucking cleavage. Sorry, Mark's bird. You might find some things that I say offensive to women and users. I should rate these videos 15. Some scenes of sexual nudity. Swear words and a little bit of violence sometimes. Oh no, we're in trouble now. I'm gonna do my Phil Mitchell joke then, but I thought fuck it. Go on, Grub, show us your skill, you cold cart. Paul Carney or Janella or whatever you like. Yeah, grubby. Oh! Oh dear. Not a very good help. Off come two, on come two. Off comes Robin Jay, on comes Sean and Scrat. A very good debut for Division 4. Come on, lads. I see more movement in the fucking mortuary. I am, man. I've seen more fucking movement. I've seen more movement in a fucking graveyard. Oh, grub. Come on, lads, any slower than your fucking stop? Oh. Not like the match we had earlier on. Go on, grub, show us your skill. Oh no! Oh! That was fantastic. Fucking hell. Them two goals wouldn't have gone any falls on the pitch. How come everybody keeps laughing every time I say that? Alright, I'm not very good in goal. Oh, the Ginger Windsor A-class, is it? The Ginger Windsor A-class, Lloyd. Two of our finest players. No, three. Never out. Never try an A-class on red head. Dingle. What? You retard! Fucking him, he's wearing schoolboy trousers. Travis throws the ball back there, but nobody's here to pick it up. For fuck's sake. Go on, Mark. Oh, that was unlucky. 2-0. St. George training. I don't even know why, because I don't really rate these. These look like they've just come out my arse after I've had a shit. Fuck me, bring back Bruno. Oh, ooh. Are they gonna turn it on? Nope. Oh, you fucking bell rod. Well, Travis picks it up. That's a fucking goal right there. Oh, for fuck's sake, Rob. You should have shot him when you had the chance. Corner kick. Nobody there. Nobody ready. Oh. It's going to be a game full of near misses, isn't it? It's going to be like... Translated into English, it's going to be a game like my fucking underpants. The big dummy with the ball. Pass it to Forrest. Ever seen a whale caught in a net? That's what Jamie just looked like. That's what actually happened to him when we went on holiday to Ibiza. Meant for us from in the ocean once. Because it's so warm and everything. And he swam out too far. And the Spanish Coast Guard come over with him, told him to get out of the boys. Because there was a whale, it was whale hunting season. Next thing I know, he come back with a net over him. Every he's fucking wild on it, isn't he? Yeti. Yeah, speed it up. A team full of wheelchair grannies could fucking... Oh, here we go. Oh, Jamie. Oh, can't air class the big man. The Rhino. Not many times. Hey, here we go. Here we go. Hey! What's the matter with you, your bell rod? You're winning. No, Rob hit him. Gotta wear that. Gotta wear that, you div. You can't walk around with your ginger head. There's a difference between ginger and yellow. Give each other a kiss. Go on. Yeah, it's always the ones who pick a fight. They're always the skinny ones. Hello, ain't they? It's never the big... Hardly the big ones, always the skinny ones. Mainly. Look like Mr. Bean, always going to get physical, this is. They're going to get out of the way of the ref. It don't matter, man, because they're losing the fucking game in the goal net, in the back of the net. This is going to be a dodgy season, man, if the men do something like this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Block him, Jay. Make sure he can't go anywhere. And him. That's it, Rob. Goal side of him. Goal side of him. They text one of you. Oh. Got a bit of... Bit of a Meggy. You know what I love though? Is when the skinny ones pick on Jamie. I love it. The skinny ones pick a fight on Jamie. They get in his face. And I love it because Jamie shits his pants. He cacks his pants, man. This one time, there's this geezer who played for a team called Enwood. They thought he was a proper 10-man. And like, he started the fight on. Him and Jamie going through each other's face, and he offered my brother out. I'm not talking about, like, you know, offered him out for a drink or nothing like that. He offered him out for fighting. Jamie, he could have said, yeah, come on then, you cunt. But he shit his pants. And he goes, no, I don't want it. Don't hurt me. What a shit off, lads! I think I have to pull it back because this team's shit that they're playing against. I don't even rate her. We played against better teams than this. We played against a better team this morning, a 10 times a team. But these fucking... You can if you fucking get your targets on straight. Look at this. Is that like a 1980s Villatov? That's a nice kick, yeah. big man. Go on, big man. Let's see if we can do something with it. I can't see that going anywhere, Scrap. Class Jamie? No, you can't out class Jamie. Oh, down he goes. They're pushing and shoving earlier on. Pushing and shoving and hugging and kissing and. What are they gonna do with it? What are they gonna do with it? Can they get a goal out of it? Yes! And Scratch starting to score again, man. He's got those magic boots on again. Instead of his bully boots. That should be enough. That should be enough adrenaline. That should be enough to bully back, lads, if you want it. You can beat these. The cack. Last time I seen a team like this, you blew the whistle, that means stop. You fucking hemorrhoid. Hey, hermioid. You block him. What a shit off, but blow me that. I'm surprised they're grubby. I ain't seen no goals off him yet. Usually he just can't stop scoring. Corner ball means corner kick. 2-1. Come on, Mark, it's you. Oh. Need to draw it. Maybe win it. Pressure there. Physical game. Don't matter though. They're the first. Now the first time it's been a physical game. It won't be the last. Oh dear. Old Travis likes to do those little ball things around the back of us. Fucking hell. St. George, we're wasting our own time here, man. They're the ones who are losing. Oh, blocked, Scrap. Played a good game today, man. No one's marking that, man. St. George, Sean. Watch him now. Grubby, what the fuck was that? Fucking hell, Grubby, usually. Fucking hell, Grubby, you can put better balls in than that. That's like a. That's like a mark shot, that is. Or a Nathan shot. Shorty. He's lost the ball there again. I'm playing as well as I did this morning. Unlucky, I had that covered. Oh. That's it, tackle each other. Yeah, boot each other's legs off. Wishing I'm bothered coming. Oh! Oh! Ow! Should be a goal. Oh, he's hurt, man. What? It ain't funny. He's hurt, man. It's damaged his. Oh, this could be serious here. No need to try to suck up to him now. You little hemorrhoid. That's fucked him up there, as they might have fucked us up in winning that. So, has a ref stopped the clock? You doing your minge? Oh, you're gonna turn it up or not now? Limping off, man. Looks like Adolf Hitler doing that. Shake it off, geez. Shake it off. Sub yourself and shake it off, geez. Some teamwork here. We're gonna get some teamwork. Dave! You fucking. Oh, you greedy cunt. Oh, Dave. He's going to try and take it on himself. What's he trying to do that for? Scrap was free. He could have put that ball in. Well, he probably wouldn't have. He probably would have skied it. Fucking. I can't believe they're not leaving. Cut game, man. Two-one. That goal should have counted. Here we go. Yeah, shut up. Tell him, ref man, don't take no shit off him. Where's that leg, Mark? Sting him it. You get some ice on that, geez.
Yeah, no,
what's he gonna do with it? Oh, Jay, keep it down. You fucking lard ass. Yeah, you get some ice on that and take the bruising out of you.
Come on, lads.
Oh, Sean, but there's nobody there. There's nobody there. There's no. Oh, big man. Go on, big man. Oh, run him. Come on, he dropped on the floor on purpose. And if you're going to drop, at least drop convincingly. Oh, Grubby! You're stupid! This is fucking. This is pitiful compared to how we usually do. Considering the fact that we've got a fucking strong team, mate. Oh, for fuck's sake. No matter now, does it? It's fucked it. Well, I can't see a damn thing. We've got this old villain top reject. Last time I seen something like that, I went past the homeless shelter. Oh, go on, Tubby. Go on, Rolly. Special recommend today, Rolly. Gonna be decent. Oh, Grubby. Alright, fuck all, I bet. Oh, fuck's sake. 3-1, 3 minutes to go. Grubby, give us a goal. Grubby, give us a goal. Somebody just give us a fucking goal. Oh, big man. can see him coming. Took the opportunity. The opportunities. Look at these. Yeah. That was Lloyd. Yeah. I don't think they're going to chuck it away today, mate. Where's the defence? Still enough defence out there. Oh, look at that, was a blatantly went out to kick him in his knee. Deliberate attempt to try and cripple one of our players. Come on, Grub. Fucking hell. I'm going to start calling him Bullet Boots soon. Head high for what, a midget? Oh, look at that. Yeah, smile on your face. Twat him over, Jay. Oh, there you go. Tripped. What a shit game. Oh yeah, that was a bit of a shite pass. Floors into him. No. No. Money, you fucking shoot. 3-2. Come on, you're only out of fucking time. They ain't gonna do this. They ain't gonna do this. Matter of seconds left, man, there's no way. Not unless we get like Grubby or somebody pull out a miracle fucking. Nah. Get it. Come on, Grubby, you need to pull this back, come on!
Come on.
Should have won this fucking match by now. Oh, it's been turned on now. 25 minutes of the game.
Lads!
Come on! Well, come on, you got all the fucking time in the world! Well, here you could have fucking ran down. Billings. That was fucking diabolical. Fucking diabolical. Rob's starting to fight, man. Starting to fight.
Yeah. Yeah. No, it's a fair tackle, but he wouldn't give us a goal.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what the fuck is up with that.
Oh, you know me, I don't fucking get that. Job on that.
It was a fair tackle, but I wouldn't give the goal. What was up with that?
They were fucking diabolical, lads.
That was shit, man.
And we weren't any better.
Of course, it's in the coming chances we had, man. Jack.
You have a breath in that corner.
Yeah, but there's a difference, though. There's a difference between your chances and putting them away. And they weren't being put away. That was fucking crap. Especially how we can normally play. That was diabolical. That referee was paid off.
Are you saying kick me up here?
Yeah.
I don't care. Anybody says that referee was paid off. I'm telling you.
Lads, when we get it together, we'll be up there, man. Lads,
fucking
one game.
Yeah, Mark, they ain't
gonna
win, man. We should have had about 10, man, easy.
I mean, if it's a two-level, man, if I can get
it,
didn't they?
They didn't have that. We hit the crossbar, we hit the fucking post twice.
Once we got a goal, we hit the post.
At least they scored.
Did you?
Yeah, yeah, it's their second goal.
Preach it to the referee, mate.
That's right.
Poor excuse. Poor excuse. Correct goal.